stride, and he's back to the end boards to recover those pucks.
Nick Ritchie steals it from Kurtis Gabriel, and a long wrist shot handled as Vermette got it to the net, and now Gabriel and Ritchie get rid of the gloves.
Well, Nick Ritchie landed a couple of good ones there in the early going. I don't know that he necessarily wants to fight Gabriel. Gabriel's not much of a player. He's not going to play much in this game, and he's going to take Nick Ritchie off the ice.
Wow, the
afterwards.
The linesman taking their lives into their own hands there. They stepped in while those two big boys were still going at it. Gabriel bloodied as he makes his way to the penalty box. Just recalled from Iowa today. He wasn't even here, Brian, at the morning skate.
Well, he's in the lineup for one reason, and this is it. And again, we talked about Nick Ritchie and his size. You see Gabriel is intertwined. He's issued the challenge right there. And a lot of people do not realize what a powerful kid Nick Ritchie is. Pretty good scrapper as well. And he's not going to shy away from anything.